Hey guys, it's Bright and welcome back to my channel. Today we are back on Sweet Life SMP after all of the events have happened. And because I'm so grateful that I was able to make it to those events under circumstances of me having a cold, I'm going to give everybody a little bit of a present today. Now, I know not everybody made it to the events, but everybody gets a gift because I don't want to show like favoritism or anything. So I have 15 things here because I think there is 15 girls on the server. So that's what the chest is gonna look like though, because I don't know if I'm gonna put it in their house and make a like a chest there, or if I'm going to put it in one of like the barrels. So with each gift, they get a golden apple, they get roses and some red stained glass, some orange tulips, and some dandelions with some daisies. And I picked those flowers because those are all of the colors of my skin in my channels, because my channel is like red and yellow because of Pikachu. So I picked those kind of flowers and stuff. So I hope they like this gift because it's kind of personal. We've also started spring, which was the hide and seek. It was the farm. It was the hide and seek at spawn, sorry. And then we have the 1 year anniversary stuff from Sweet Life from the museum that I forgot to get. So this is Jessie B's. But I think what we're gonna do is. That and then this, something like this. Oh, I think we only put because there's not many orange ones, so I think it's like this actually. Something like this. Yeah, it's pretty, and then we're gonna put. We're gonna just do like a little design, I guess. Zero, this, zero, this. Just a little. Just a little gift. Yes, we'll do that. It kind of looks like a face of like them being shocked. So we'll do that with every single airship. Okay, so the second one is done. That one was for Sai. Now we go. I'm gonna go this way because then I'm not gonna miss an airship. So next is Maddie. Her mailbox is empty here. But because I'm putting it into their airships, I'm gonna also put it in hers just so that they're all in the same spot. Carly. Now, not everybody is on the same time zone, so people will see these different times. So people will say, "Oh, thank you, Bright," and they will be like, and everybody else will be like, "What did Bright do?" I never really give gifts in SMP, so this is a little different, I think. I'm glad I'm doing this when no one else is on, because then they don't really spoil it, you know? And next is Sweet Ash and Rick. Hers is empty, but again, we're putting them inside. Then we go over here, and we got two more. We have like nine more people, but. Let's see, so we have Mandy. And over here, we have Sissy. I don't know why I'm looking in their mailboxes. Oh, it's full. Because it's full. What do I do? Where do I put it? Should I put it on the table? We'll put her carpet in the chest here. There we go. Oh, goodness gracious me. That's what I call quick thinking. At least you can walk in and just see it right away. Kate? Oh, goodness. Can I put a. Nope. I guess I'm taking your white wool and putting it in the chest. Again. That's okay, though. We're making it work. They'll find it eventually. Phoenix? See, this is hope. I knew she was on the server and I knew I was missing some people. Oh my goodness, what is up with everybody putting it there? Oh, Lizzie. See, I knew I was forgetting some people, but I still have one left. So we did get everybody. I just maybe counted myself in it. So I'm gonna make mine in my mail. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this other one. So there is indeed only 14 girls on the server, 15 including me. So I did give myself a gift, but that is gonna be it for this video. If you guys did enjoy it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Check out everybody in the description box. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the fun things that come with that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!